In last night's Raw, Matt Riddle wrestled AJ Styles, but there was no Randy Orton. Orton was mentioned by Matt Riddle during his promo, but there was no explanation given on why he was not there. Dave Meltzer of Wrestling Observer Radio noted that he wasn't booked on the pay-per-view, but he was booked on the house show, and he wasn't at the house show either. So there's something up. Orton had just returned last month after being off WWE shows for several weeks, but they kept his storyline going with Matt Riddle without him. However, Orton has been active on Twitter, and he did indicate that he wanted a three-peat at Royal Rumble. We will update you when we receive the more details about Randy Orton. Stay tuned with the spotlight, and don't forget to subscribe.